blessings we have received, and we, of course, place our offerings in the plate as we praise God, from whom is all the blessings. Prayer for dedication in the bulletin. Let us pray together.
We give these gifts as a sign of safety, salvation, and security we know in you. Save and secure us, O God. Make us safe again. Move us out of the realm that loves to be divided between victims and victimizers, exploiters, and those who let themselves be exploited. Remind us that we live in a whole world, not a divided world. This world is your world. Let us live there. Let us pack up and move out of the divided world and live with you in a safe place. And let these gifts be a security deposit on that great time that is coming to all people. Amen.
We go to the Lord in prayer. Are there any prayer concerns you have this morning? Yes.
Sue Ellis lost her mother last week, so prayers for Sue and her family.
Okay.
Also, Polly is having dental surgery this week. She's finally going to get that done.
Oh, okay.
Who is that?
Polly.
Some dental surgery she's having this week.
My hearing.
Anybody else? Okay. Well, let's go to the Lord in prayer then. There are so many voices, O Lord. We are assaulted from every corner. We are surrounded by a myriad of calls and offers and temptations. There are offers of salvation, there are promises of prosperity, there are threats and coercion toward conformity. There is so much, O Lord, that we often feel like we are drowning in a sea of confusion and despair. How do we cut through the darkness? How can we know where to stake a claim for our lives? How can we know which path is right when so many lay claim to our souls? How can we know which words to call our words and claims for our own? O Lord, the modern world has given us so much to believe in, but has made us so cynical we hardly know if truth is even a possibility anymore. We pray that you might guide us through this maze of conflicting ideas. Take our hands as children and steer us through this confusion and doubt. Gently turn our faces away from the shadows toward the light. Help us to know that there is a truth to which we may commit ourselves. Not an idea or a confession, not a proposition, not a theory, not a principle, but a person. Heal us, O Lord. Lift our bowed heads and help us say with one voice, we believe in God, maker of heaven and earth, and in his Son, Jesus Christ. Teach us to say this not as a mere ritual affirmation, but as a humble recognition that our voices are joined with others saying the same words. Let the words and the truth behind them form a new world and silence the cries and the lies and scatter the darkness and make us whole. We also pray for those in need. For Sue and her family at the passing of her mother. Surround them with your love and your care and your spirit. For Polly having dental surgery, be with those that have been given the talent to help and heal us. To Keith as he continues treatments, and Al, as he waits for a surgery he's been anticipating for a long time. Be with others on our hearts and minds that are needing your special care, those in our assisted living communities. Be with those and those caring for them, Jack and Carol, Carolyn, George, Mona, and Carol. May they feel safe and secure, even if they are more isolated. They are hopefully protected. We thank you for the opportunities people have to get vaccines to help with this pandemic. Be with those that are serving to give them out, those exhausted from working in the healthcare and hospitals. We pray for those that are ill and serious, that they might be healed. We pray your loving hands be upon those who have lost loved ones. We pray for the leaders of the world as they try to deal with this and help where they are. We pray for peace in our world, for people to grow out of hatred and to love as you intended us to love one another. We pray for those in our communities that need your care, that they can get the help they need. We thank you for the opportunity to do that. And we pray for those others on our hearts and minds that need your special care or need to know that you are with them. Help us as we journey with you, O God, each and every day. We know that you are with us even when sometimes we feel alone. We thank you for your opportunities you give us and for your word that helps to encourage us as well. And now we pray together as your disciples were taught.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
Our final selection is called Going Home by Cecil Kyler Chipotle, if I pronounced it right.
Through an open door,
God of light, you call us beyond our imagining, to tasks beyond our powers. Empower our service and enlighten our worship, that we may know and proclaim the light of the world. Be with us and guide us this day and every day, O Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.